Good morning, everybody. Welcome to today's Summerhouse meditation. We're live on, Tuesday the 22nd of November. Good to see you again this morning. Hope you all had a really wicked start to the week. Shall we begin? So, gently close your eyes, maybe hold a soft focus if you wish, and just let the sound of the bell ring to you. So as the sounds of the bell fade into the distance, just make sure you're nice and comfortable. So if you're laying down in your bed, just snuggle more deeply into your duvet. If you're sitting on a chair, just make sure you've got nice loads of support from the pillows. Feet touching the ground, so to ground yourself out. And if you're on your meditation cushions or stools, just make sure you're nice and comfy, really good posture. As we know, when we meditate, our senses still monitor the environment around us. As you may see the lights through your closed eyelids or soft focused eyes. You may feel the clothes that you're wearing or the beds or the cushions, the chairs and stools that you're sitting on. May feel the air temperature around you. Our senses are an amazing thing, so why would you want to turn them off? We also may notice that our minds begin to wander. Start thinking about things that we've yet to do today or maybe have done today. Just going off on wild tangents. I just realise that this happens to the best of us. It happens to everyone. Just know that you're not getting anything wrong. The moment that you do notice, that's a wonderful moment of mindfulness. And so you can just come back to the present moment, back to the breath, back to the body, back to the here and now. And if you are achy or tired, then just let that breath flow to the aches and pains in your body. Let that breath soothe any problems. just let the air take away all that has gone before you in the day. Breathing in revitalizing, refreshing, crisp air, soothing our bodies, soothing as it flows around. Breathing out, letting it take away whatever has gone on before during the day. absolute wonderful way to start the day. And to end it as well, if you're doing this last thing at night. It does help you relax nicely, ready for sleep. So just remember, if you need a quick fix during your day, and just to take time out or quick meditate, there's always the 3-minute practice that we can do. And there's also the 3-breath practice. That's so helpful at various times of the day. Just to sit there, take a step back, 3 deep breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each out breath. It's amazing the perspective you get at the end of it. And it's just amazing to sit here and think that 3 breaths can actually help you, but it does. Anyway, have a wicked day, have a wicked evening, have a really nice sleep, have a really nice day at work, or whatever you're doing today. And we will see you tomorrow morning, live 6:30 on our Facebook page. Be good for you to join us. See you there. Bye.